we're asked to use the table of integrals to evaluate the indefinite integral. If we focus on the denominator for right now, notice how the denominator does resemble the integration formula below, where the denominator is the square root of the quantity a squared plus u squared, where a is a constant and u is a function of x. So let's write x to the fourth plus 16 as the square of 4 plus the square of x squared. So we have the integral of 3x differential x divided by the square root of 4 squared plus the square of x squared. In this form, notice how u is equal to x squared, and therefore differential u is equal to 2x dx. Let's solve for x dx by dividing both sides by 2. Simplifying, we have 1 half differential u is equal to x dx, and we also now know a is equal to 4. And now let's write the given integral in terms of u and a. Let's go ahead and factor out the 3. And then x dx is equal to 1 half du. Let's factor out the 1 half. And the denominator is the square root of a squared plus u squared. So notice now the integral matches the integration formula perfectly, which gives us 3 halves times natural log of the quantity u plus the square root of the quantity a squared plus u squared plus c, which gives us x squared plus the square root of a squared plus u squared, which is 16 plus x to the fourth, and then plus c. I hope you found this helpful.